Hello, Zebra. I have been learning so much about glaciers in school.
That can't be possible. I have never seen a glacier where I live. They have been gone for a long time.
Oh my contrary, my striped friend.
Okay, prove it.
I have been to the North Pole, South Pole and other cold places you can name. Actually, when you think of a glacier, what do you think of?
Well, I think of damp and cold places.
Correct.
So where are you going with this glacier mania?
Well, what do you know about glaciers?
Well, I think of snow, ice, and ice age.
You are correct. Glaciers are slowing moving masses of ice formed by compacted snow on mountains near the poles.
Now caves can be found in cold places, right?
Yes, so caves can have snow in or above them.
Oh, now I get how glaciers can mix or be together with caves.
Scientists worry that the glaciers of the world are disappearing due to melting.
Yes, I think this could lead to flooding. Something about global warming, I think.
Good point. Places like Venice, Italy could be completely underwater someday.
What a shame. Didn't the Michigan Great Lakes get formed by glaciers?
You are so right. Glaciers once covered almost all of Canada and northern United States.
The moving of the glaciers caused the formation of the Great Lakes.
These holes left by glaciers and the melting ice filled and formed the Great Lakes.
When was this?
Oh, about 14,000 years ago.
No wonder, I don't remember it.
Wow, Catherine, I am going to pay special attention when I am flying over the Earth this Christmas Eve to glaciers.
Merry Christmas, Rudolph.
You are now on Santa's nice list for being concerned about the Earth's geography.